Hello everyone. Welcome to the new video of our It's Magic Engine tutorial series. In this video, I will show you how to make a FPS indicator that can change color. The same system is also in my Hard Race off-road game that I developed from It's Magic Engine. Let's see how it is done together. First, we create a JavaScript called FPS Show. Then we define SUI text, three different colors, and an int variable. In the repeat function, we set the FPS variable, which we do not recognize above, equal to the current FPS value. You can do this as in the video. Then we set the SUI text we defined at the top to write the FPS text and the FPS variable. Finally, in the repeat function, we set the FPS value to be red if it is less than 15, yellow if it is between 15 and 30, and green if it is more than 30, as in the video, with the if-else structure. If we leave it like this, we cannot select the colors. I do not know exactly why, so we will make a correction like this. We set the colors we defined at the beginning as seen in the video. We enter the numbers to make it green. Here, the first number allows us to enter the red part. The second number allows us to enter the green part. And the third number allows us to enter the blue part. That's it for the code part. Now we save the code and go to the editor section. Here we add a SUI text to the world and transfer the code we wrote into this text. Then we select this text in the text section. If you did everything in the video, it will work. Don't forget to like and subscribe for the continuation of the series. If there is a tutorial you want to see, you can specify it in the comments. See you later.